and the moment is here. We're on Today Takes Off. This week, it might be the most literal translation of that yet. We've got Jenna and Natalie out in Colorado about to ride the pterodactyl, and it's all systems go. Ladies, take it away.
All right, well, here we go. We're ready, Alex. Go ahead, press that button.
Oh, no.
Here we Jenna go. Looks terrified.
Jenna's face.
Someone tell Jenna they haven't done it yet.
You have not.
Jenna is awesome. I was going to say, we're still here.
Kids, we're okay.
I love you,
don't
Mila.
Worry.
I love you.
So the delay was the sensors, and they're all working now.
Oh, okay, there they go.
Oh, my gosh.
Take a look.
Oh, look how slow.
It's so slow.
Look at that. Now it releases.
Oh, wow. Whoa.
Where are they?
Mommy. Mommy.
It's Mommy.
Jenna. Oh, my gosh.
It's beautiful.
Oh, hallelujah.
Jenna is so
absolutely terrified.
So great.
Look at the contrast and reaction.
So now they're just swinging 200 feet in that canyon.
And what we haven't told them is that one of the little sensor issues does make it impossible for them to retract it. So we'll see you next week, ladies.
Let's go again.
Let's go again now.
She's just singing a different tune.
I can do that.
Jenna and Natalie, can you hear us? Can you hear us?
Totally. It's
okay,
awesome.
So Jenna, you seemed very calm and collected during that. How did it feel?
I was terrified.
She was shaking like
a leaf. I wanted to hold Natalie's hand, and at the very end, she tried to take it away from me. We're still holding hands. I'm just happy I didn't wet this little seat.
Wow, thanks for sharing.
You know what? I think we need to see this just one more time. By the way, Jenna, you were screaming before you even moved an inch. Let's see this one more time if we've got it.
Savannah, have you ever been pushed into a canyon?
This is the worst part, was that slow beginning.
Mommy,
I think you're going to hit that canyon wall.
Mommy!
I think hashtag all caps mommy is trending right now.
Oh my God.
Natalie loves every second.
I love the mommy. Can you imagine the former first lady sitting at home as her baby cries, mommy? Sorry, Mrs. Bush.
Mommy was our code
mommy
word.
Mommy was our code word.
Oh. It meant something else.
What if we should have been saying.
It stood well for a few other things that we won't say at 7 a.m.
Jenna, I now have a new item on my bucket list, Jenna. I want to go to Universal with you.
Yes.
I want to ride all the rides with you.
Get her and Kevin Hart together.
Ever. Great.
Oh, yeah. Hi, Kevin Hart. He did it.
Impressive.
All right, Al, how about a check of the weather?
Wow, that's impressive. It really-